Hi everyone. This is Francisco. And I'm recording this video because okay, so this has to do with spaceships. More specifically, inside don't even know how to spell this. So, this looks nice. Ooh. Okay. This is more like it. And damn So, I believe that these spaceships have to do with medical. Facilities Rooms. For the easy detection of insects and bugs, like this. So, Jesus Christ. Yeah. I don't really know every single bug, but I'm assuming, flies. Definitely flies. And most likely some fleas. No, not flies. Fleas. Oh, with the EAS. Those are fleas. Patients are submitted in a This looks beautiful too. Okay. So, something like this. For sick patients. I Patients, yeah. Yeah. The importance of that is the contrast. Black and white contrast and white and black. Evaluated and compared. Okay. Well, like this. Oh, now it's not working. Okay, you guys see that? So, what if you guys can see the little hand? That could be a flea or a bug that can be easily detected comparatively to a black background. Okay. And I'm looking at the w black outline. Okay. When you go over here, it'll be invisible. It'll be camouflaged. Kind of like a blue spotted octopus. Well, you know, like just about any type of octopus with their camouflage, but I remember this one, so beautiful. Man, bitch. Oh, no. So, bugs camouflaging on black. Black. Canvas. You guys see this? This is a prime example. This is actually a good example. Or this one. Then over here they're dark. If this was darker, they'll be camouflaging, which will be more difficult to see them. Berry Hill. So yeah. Pretty much it. Okay, that was disgusting. Okay, this one's better. Oh God. Berry hits.